division. People thought it was going to be tougher. You know, we all prepared for it to be tougher. You know, we can't take nobody lightly. But this is what we do. You know, we win these. Stay tuned. You know, they're a good team, Beachwood. They play hard, so they hustle. You know what I mean? Score got us down. You know, it was a game of runs. They made their run. We bought back, and we made our run.
We were shell-shocked. Beachwood came out. I mean, they were beating us to the rim. I mean, dribble penetration. We couldn't keep anybody in front. They were out rebounding us. They were making extra passes. I don't know how many free throws we missed in the first half. We missed a bunch of layups. Guys came out a little bit lethargic. You know, that's tough to do. I mean, Beachwood is one of those teams where they can make runs. And they can go down 8, but they can go up 10 just that fast. They did the same thing against the Lutheran Catholic, which is a very, very good team. And I'm just happy we walked away with the win.
Stay poised and calm, because we knew that they was a very good team and they could get out of us, but we ended up coming through.
Did you have trepidation when you look at the scoreboard, you guys are down 15?
No, I wasn't worried, actually. I just stayed poised and I just kept it going.
This is our third straight year. Our first 2 years, you know, being Division IV, but this is our third straight year, and it doesn't matter what division. I hope that we keep going up in division and going up and keep challenging ourselves, because you know our schedule during the season. That's why we play top level competition, because we want to beat the best and play the best and be recognized as one of the best. So that's what we got to do.
This is my last year. I plan on doing what I did last year. I want to repeat. It's a new group of guys. You know, it's my job to bring them on.
Boy.
It's my job to do the same thing as last year, and I think that's what we're going to do.